うつむいた先にも見上げてる先にもきっと未来は待っているよ。だから歩いて行こう。
Everybody, we're here now at milepost 386.5, a signal bridge and cut near the bottom of Medbury Hill, or sort of really in the middle. As a little pre-show, we got the UP 8547 East coming downhill. Not sure what type of train he's got, but given the amount of time it took him to get here from Nampa, probably a manifest. He's running ahead of that deadheading passenger special. Any second now, he'll be popping out from that cut over there. There he is. Need a manifest. Ace 70M and an AC 44. Okay, sweet. So, no Jeepos. Can't complain.
He's moving pretty fast.
Yeah. brake shoes. Alright everyone, there goes that eastbound manifest rolling downhill here at miles 36.5. Little field test for when the deadheading OCS comes by. See you in the next clip or next about how things go. All right, everybody, here comes our little passenger special here. Kind of caught me off guard. Ah, damn it, they put the wrong unit on point. Oh, well. The second unit's the one in the new paint scheme. Unfortunately, they must have just run around the train rather than properly turning it. There goes everyone, the chase is on. See you in the next clip or next how things go. All right everybody, we're up here at our favorite crossing of milepost 362.18. The passenger special is coming uphill. Well, okay, I should mention, there, like I mentioned earlier, there is nobody on board this one except for the operating crew. They dropped off all their big wigs and stuff at Eastport. I just need the sun to punch through those clouds a little harder. was that passenger special blasting eastbound up King Hill. See you in the next clip or next to how things go. Alright, everyone's still here at 362.18. Now we got a westbound, looks like manifest coming downhill. It's a manifest, yeah. Jiva leader of some sort. Kind of disappointed they didn't leave that 8630 on point of the passenger special, but oh well, you can't win them all. Yeah. Wish the damn sun would come out. And then I'm going to shoot under these shelf clouds here. High flying, but they're annoying as hell. Also, special shout out to Dylan, who met me up at the crossing here between trains. He was chasing the passenger special as well. Yep, manifest. Decent clip. The first time I've filmed something coming downhill here in a while. Possibly since early 2020. Oh, I think we may have some foreign powertrain. That might just be a trick of the light, though. That what I believe? I don't know what manifest that is these days. Anyway, that westbound manifest going downhill here at 362.18. See you in the next clip or in the next video how things go. Now the sun comes out! Hi everyone, now we're here at West Reverse, the summit of Medbury Hill, and Got a westbound ash train coming that we missed earlier, but managed to catch up to because, you know, 2% grade going up Medbury kind of slows them down a lot. It's like a repeat of last Friday. Got a flagless ace leader, but wing logo, which makes it the best of UP's paint schemes. It looks good with no flag, but bad with no wings. At least that's what I think. And here they come.
Hey, you guys were on duty at, well, one MV was on duty 533 and the other was on duty at 603, is that right?
Ben Graham, get Metro.
There goes that westbound loaded ash train, cresting the summit here, reverse Idaho, CMX from Skylines Go. Oh,